say organic clothes and you think muted colors, comfy threads, but this ain't your mother's organic. Boca Raton businesswoman Marci Zaroff is turning up the heat, making eco-fashion not only an affordable possibility, but fashionable.
This is one of our best-selling items. This is our kimono robe, and it's just an amazing piece. It actually retails for $48.
Marci's products are everywhere.
I want you to lose those under the canopy robes right now. Free that underwear, everybody.
This is Earth Speaks, and this is Under the Canopy.
I knew that my mission would be to change the world through business.
From magazine covers to the bods of Hollywood's A-listers, Marci Zaroff's eco-chic fashions, baby wear, and home goods are grabbing attention for all the right reasons.
We just did the t-shirts a few weeks ago for Sting and for his Rainforest Foundation concert, and was hanging out with, you know, Billy Joel and James Taylor and Sting and a number of other celebrities that were there. And then,
what was,
you know,
that moment like?
It was really fun. Because you know what, they get it. And whenever I can hang out with people that get it, it's a no-brainer. You know, because at the end of the day, we're all in this together, and that's really where the name Under the Canopy came from, is we all live under the canopy of the planet's ecosystem together.
Zaroff was born in Philly, got her business degree from Berkeley, but it was her years growing up in Florida that set the tone for a life focused on health and eco-friendly habits. In 1990, Zaroff opened Gulliver's Living and Learning Center in Manhattan, an eco-friendly spa, cafe, and retail store all under one roof.
So this is your smaller warehouse. Your larger warehouse is up in New Jersey.
6 years later, she created Under the Canopy. Zaroff now travels the world looking for the best farmers growing sustainable organic fibers like cotton, bamboo, and silk.
It's giving the consumer no compromise so that they don't have to give up something. And then it becomes a value-added benefit. So it's like, it's not this or that, it's this and that.
Zaroff says her life has been about planting the seeds of social consciousness. She's happy to say those seeds are really starting to grow with consumers.